wonderful trumpet that you're listening to. Of course, you all know him, Maynard Ferguson. A young man who is fast becoming an old friend here on Music Makers. I've had the fortunate privilege of having Maynard play on a couple of albums we made in New York this summer. Incidentally, Maynard and his whole band will be here in Toronto for a concert next month. But tonight, let's just listen to Maynard play one of the most beautiful songs written tenderly. Ladies and gentlemen, Maynard Ferguson.
Thank you. Music Makers 59 has been presented by the Sunbeam Corporation, Canada Limited. We remind you to look to Sunbeam for value through quality. Next week, Music Makers 59 will be brought to you by Pond's Cold Cream and Pond's Angel Skin Lotion. And now, Jack Kane.
Well, that's just about it. Gosh, Maynard just about killed me that last one. I want to certainly thank Maynard and our beautiful singing gal, Sylvia Murphy, and of course our poet, Morris Eisen, and all the Music Makers jazz group. And I want to, above all, thank all you people for tuning in tonight. Incidentally, for things to come, we have people like Father Hines, Earl Father Hines, Red Norville, George Shearing, to name a few. Don't forget to listen next week for our special Son of Shock medley. Thank you very much again. I'd like to say good night to you. Thanks for tuning in. Have a good week, and good night, everybody.
Music Makers 59 was produced and directed by Norman Setaway. Program produced for Sunbeam by the CBC.
Well, up here we have something of a display we'd like you to look at briefly. This, as some of you may know, is a valve trombone. This obviously is the trumpet. And over here, this unusual looking instrument, at least unusual for jazz, is a baritone horn. And right now our special guest, Maynard Ferguson, is going to play all three of them in the same arrangement. You ready, man?
Yes.
It's a thing called Great Guns. Most Maynard Ferguson fans are familiar with his great ballad arrangements of tunes like Tenderly and What's New. Tonight we have a special preview of a fine ballad from Maynard's new album, Jazz for Dancing. It's Thelonious Monk's Round Midnight. Trumpet players would call it unbelievable. But once again, it's our pleasure to present yet another phase of jazz.
At the Canadian National Exhibition.
Before we kick off the last number, I'd like to thank a couple of guys that usually don't get thanked on a show such as this. First of all, a very creative arranger, Ed Karam. And your host, Fred Davis.
Thank you, Maynard. Thank you very much. Well, on the last time that show, we had a lot of comment on the closing titles and the closing music. We thought it might be a good idea to do it in a similar way tonight. Are those things rolling yet? They are. Well, the music was written especially for the show by Eddie Kam, and it's called Themex for Timex.
We'll be right back.